Kratos, Hemon!
Am nos crude ad bov, rehum formulas ilicum ad hoc.
Ikuka Order!
アーミネート! If you're one of those people that normally turns away when the credits start to roll, please don't, because the Let's Play is not over yet. He is Secret Godartus. The other one was Argus. And here you see every major colossi that you have fought. You had Gaius, Phaedra, Avion, and Barbara, which is this one. Hydrus, and Koromori. Most of these colossi you can actually visit again, and when you press circle at their corpse, you can fight them again. But I don't know why you want to do that. Basaran. Yes, Dirge, these corpses actually are in the overworld when you travel to these, to the points where they are. And even you can even see the lights, the pillars of light in the overworld, which represent each colossi, like Dirge, Pelagia, and Zenobia, and this is Phalanx. And I just said to them out of order, but I don't really care. It's Celosia. Argus. And Malus. There are some things you can do in a new game plus, which I will show you in a bonus episode. Yes, there will be one bonus episode of this, showing off what you can do after you complete the game, and showing off a secret location, which you can only get to with maximum grip, or if you have the PlayStation 2 version. But we'll get into that later.
Uroko is a Kumiko Audiko. Diga Uroyu. For the Yu La Kaya, Ona no Kyudo. Izo Yuri Lizo. Yukizo Edihko Erike Kualoa to Kair. Anri Kong Ayudikanga Yuku.
See, Agro did survive. He surely is one amazing horse, surviving a fall of Deathfoot. And even though we thought Dorman betrayed us, and she was not to be resurrected, Dorman did keep his promise and resurrected Mana. But what happened to Wanda? A baby? A baby with horns. Is that Wanda? Must be confusing for Mana, waking up in an unknown world, only seeing Agro's horse, and Wanda's horse Agro, a baby, not knowing what Wanda has sacrificed for her, not knowing what happened in these lands, why she's here. Or maybe she does, but it's never explained. Some things are better left unsaid. Hagrid's leading us somewhere. Probably knows the way. Knows where he needs to go. Trees, plant life, animals, water, just animals. There's also food. Soaring in the endless sky, showing us the way forward. Also, it's a pillar of hope, shining towards a brighter tomorrow. The rain that washes our pains away, all traces of the darkness, washes away all the darkness, washes away what we've done. Time heals all wounds. This game was created by Team Eco, and therefore there is also a game called Eco, which is actually the game before this, and this is a prequel to Eco, or Ico, whatever you prefer. I am not going to play Ico, but if you want, I have a friend called Kai the Minion. And she has done a let's play of Eco. And if you want to know what happens in that game, you can go watch it. This game was made after Eco, but is a prequel to that game. So I hope you enjoyed this let's play, and I hope to see you again in the next one, where I will wait for you with a blinding light.